Well, as Lucy said when she said that to Ethel, gee, Ethel, it's times like this I'm what friends are for. Right before we had to clean a theater of 4,000 people with no equipment, and we had 4 hours to do it. I called Manny to come at midnight. He was home. I said, hey, you gotta help me. So, and that's what you are. You're the wind beneath my wings. We even put that in our ex child stars book, Kathy Garber and I. First acknowledgement. Because I have all the enthusiasm and energy and just go, but you help ground me and you make me better. And without you, I'm making money. So I don't know how you made it through the pandemic with me all day. But it seems to have made us stronger. So I'm just over the moon that you want to spend your life with me, because I do as well. And thank you for taking such good care of me. And I love you too.
Gracious God, by your blessing, let these rings be to Manny and Fred a symbol of their unending love and faithfulness, to remind them of the vow and covenant they have made this day through Jesus Christ, our Savior. Amen. Give to bread creation, especially that your people will tend with respect and love all that you have placed in our care. For a world separated by conflict, that the love of God moves society and church to reflect your reign of equality, opportunity, and fairness. For those in need, for those who are homeless or seeking refuge, for the sick, the troubled, the sad, that they may know the embrace of your love and care. For Fred and Nanny, that the love of Christ shower on them gifts of patience, forgiveness, and gentleness, and that the light of Christ brighten their witness to God's love in the world. For each one gathered here in this sanctuary and on Zoom, that the love of Christ give us wisdom to offer our support and care for Manny and Fred in their life together. For every life-giving relationship and companionship, for the health of families and all kinds of human communities, and for those who teach us new patterns for abundant life, that in Christ a new creation may come to life and grow. Gracious and faithful God, hear our prayers. Amen.
Amen.
And Annie and Fred wanted us to share together the Lord's Prayer. If this is your tradition, we invite you to say the Lord's Prayer in whatever version you know.
Thank you.